One thing that's always bugged me about this 14-inch bandsaw is that this upper wheel is very near the top of the case. It's basically at the top of its range for the size blade on there, which is just a regular length blade. And you can see on the back, this block is actually sticking out the top here. So I was thinking, if I could raise up the top of the frame of this bandsaw a little bit, the wheel would be in the center of its range. My first thought was to make some kind of steel plate to go in between here, but then I was thinking, wood might work too, because my wooden bandsaws work fine with a wooden frame, and this is with the grain oriented vertically, so it'll have a lot of strength against compression like this. So I only made this block 16 millimeters thick because I already have this bolt here, and it's only a little bit longer than the bolt that the saw came with. So without the alignment pins in here anymore, I need to really check that I've got the two wheels coplanar like this. And it looks like that needs some adjustment. I think that's good. An easy way to check if the wheels are coplanar is if it tracks the same way forwards and backwards, then they're good. So let's see, this is forward and backwards, and I see it tracks a tiny bit further forward when I'm going forward. That means I need to push this back a little bit here. Oh, and I also don't have this lined up properly here. That was more fiddly to get right than I anticipated. But on the plus side, if you have your bandsaw where this guide column doesn't move entirely parallel to the blade, you can adjust that out just by moving that part around a little bit, but only if there's no alignment pins, which I don't have anymore. And now we have a little bit extra resaw height, almost 6¾ inches, or about 17 centimeters. And now the top wheel is closer to the middle of the case. I could have gone a little bit higher if I'd had a longer bolt, but I didn't feel like going shopping. And certainly on the back here, I still have some room on the bottom here, but this is about near the middle of the range. One problem is this blade guard, even though it has elongated holes top and bottom, is out of its range, so I have to open that slot a bit. And this bar here is barely long enough to not fall out here. I can still lock it. If you wanted to add a full 6 inches of resaw height, you'd have to get a longer shaft like this. So if you want a riser block for your 14-inch bandsaw, you don't necessarily have to buy one. You might just be able to make one yourself. And then I gave this bandsaw away to my friend Luke, because with 5 bandsaws, I might have one more than I need. Now the alignment slipped out of place while we carried it, so that had to be tweaked again when we set it up. And here the bandsaw is in its new home in Luke's shop. And I thought there might be more vibration than there was in the past, which I thought might be this. But playing around with it, I jammed some blocks in here to really fix that motor in place, and that really cut down on the vibrations.